Hi, you all. Welcome to Sword Blocks Online. Hope you guys enjoy this new episode of Twitch Sword 7 Gaming. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Alright, so what's going on today is we got it where we're running around through level 4. Right here's a nice looking fountain. Figure I'll take a lap around it. And I'm going to show you where all the NPCs are. And where you should go or need to go. Alright, so this is the first NPC. You scorpions, can you help me beat them? So you know you hit yes, and then it tells you what you gotta do. You gotta kill 5 blood scorpions and 5 sand scorpions. So you gotta kill 5 of the gray looking whitish ones, 5 of the red looking ones. Right now they changed them to black, so the black looking ones and the red looking ones. It's because it's Halloween time. Alright, so that's the first thing you're gonna do. Next, you can really easily go 2 different ways. You can run down through these whole thing area to make it to the bridge over there. You see the little bridge straight ahead over my head. And then there's a bridge over there on the left you can go over to get to the other side. That one's closest to the tower, though. I recommend kind of the straightforward approach. That's just me. But whatever you want to do, you can go up over on the right and stay on this side of the bones and go down the bones to the bridge. Which then you don't drop in here and fight enemies. If you want to level up, I would drop down and fight enemies. That's just me. But right now, since I'm showing this video, I'm going to show you the quickest route possible. You're just going to run over this and then drop down in. See, here's the whitish looking ones. Teach you 2 cool things once we get inside to the dungeon. Alright. Here's one of the red ones you need to kill. Out of 5. There you go. Pick up that first quest, you need to kill all of them. You can just like kill them all inside here. So I just run in here and then do it. Like I said, the little secret tip I'm going to show you is in here. So once you get in here, you can go around the corner, I'll talk to this guy, this NPC you need to talk to. And then I'll, more scorpions that come from nowhere, please help me. So yeah. So this one you gotta do 10 and 5. This is the spot I'm talking about right here. If you want to level up to get your like equipment up to a certain spot, you just attack these guys. Because see how they like keep on like sitting here? Maybe you can sit right back here. Then you wait for them to respawn and come back. And then you attack them again. So you just wait here. You'll see them come back. And then you can start attacking again. And you heard that little noise like me being hit by the scorpions? Alright, I'm gonna teach you a little cool spot where you can actually not be hurt or damaged, but still attack them. Okay? So if you guys are wondering, show you where it's at. Okay, see these guys coming back now? See how you don't hear me getting attacked? Now listen, you getting attacked? Hear me not getting attacked? So if you jump on the back here, they won't damage you. So, if you gotta fight these guys, just jump on the back of them. Okay? Now you know how to defeat the scorpions without being attacked and level up quick. That's the level up spot. Don't forget it. Alright, let's move on to the next area. These are the blood scorpions. I'm gonna kill 10 of these. For you guys, and why not? Maybe experience from it. I don't mind getting experience? Kill the boss too, so let's see if I can go back down here and kill another two or three real quick. Oh, there's two, so I can do this. There we go. Then I'll go to the boss room so I can show you guys the boss. Hopefully no one kills him before I get to this. But we'll see. Alright. We in here. This guy up here you talk to. Which I've done already the other day. You talk to him, he tells you, hey, there's a boss you gotta fight. And you gotta beat him, and da 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 da. So now we'll wait for the boss so you guys can see the boss fight. Or who the boss is. Probably die really quick since we got so many people. Alright, so the boss died. Like a giant creature. Oh, look, I got last hit bonus. Bro. Alright. So, that's all, you guys. That's it for this episode. That's where the NPCs are. You learn a little secret that I learned. This is the best area to level up your guys. So, once you get to level 4, you can just sit around and level up. And other than that, I will catch you all later. Thanks for the players who are on here and having fun playing, because it's nice to see other buddies. Alright, catch you all later. See ya. Hopefully you like the little outro I have for you guys at the end. Alright, take care.